red beacon. You'll have to check. I didn't see the video of those people coming to release the manifesto, but I'm sure when they came for the release of the manifesto, they must have come in vehicles with red beacon. Just check. When they're talking about removing or abolishing the red beacon, I think they first need to ensure that Sonia Gandhi, Rahul Gandhi, they don't use the red beacon. They need to ensure that all their chief ministers, wherever they are ruling and they are in power, that they stop using the red beacon. So it's an absolute joke. Are their MLAs not using the red beacon in Punjab? Let them first give up the red beacon. See, VIP, abolishing the red beacon culture, is something that we have been talking about. It is the Aam Aadmi Party which is against using the red beacon. Look at Arvind Kejriwal, he's the chief minister of Delhi. His car doesn't carry a red beacon. So I think nobody is going to believe when they say that we're going to abolish the red beacon culture.
They're also saying that they will be reducing the liquor sale. They will, in fact, reduce the liquor sale in Punjab. But in fact, the manifesto, when the manifesto was being released, one of the
barons was there. I wish they had discussed the talk about liquor ban or liquor reducing the liquor sales with Captain Amarinder Singh. I'm sure he would have put his dissenting note. Captain Amarinder Singh, I think you should ask this question to him. And we all know that during Captain Amarinder Singh's regime in 2002 and 2007, the liquor mafia for the first time made an entry in Punjab. You would recall that Ponty Chadda, the well-known liquor baron all over the country in UP, Delhi, he was the one who came here and he looted the people of Punjab with their connivance. So what are they talking? You think anybody is going to believe that? And Captain Amarinder Singh talking about it, nobody's going to believe it.